khajana. You must be wondering what I am doing with this tomato. Today I am here with a very famous Dilli ka favorite recipe, but with slight twist. Today we will make butter masala, but not with chicken, with turkey. So without wasting any time, turkey butter masala, let's start. First we will marinate the turkey. Now while marinating, we must remember that turkey is a game bird and it has got a unique smell. That meat is quite tough, and so we must marinate the meat in a very distinct way. First, we will add 1 tablespoon of Kashmiri mirch in it. Now, we will squeeze a whole lemon in it. You can use the same procedure for chicken butter masala as well. Now let the meat rest for 5 minutes. For second marination, we have taken 200 grams of curd. Now add 1/2 tablespoon of ginger paste, 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic, 1/2 tablespoon of freshly crushed garam masala, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi, add 1 tablespoon of salt. Now mix it well. Our 5 minutes are done. Now add this turkey to this mixture. Now add 20 ml of mustard oil. The mustard oil keeps the meat moist. Our marination is done. We will let the meat rest for at least 4 hours. While our turkey gets marinated, we will prepare our base with tomatoes. We have taken 6 ripe tomatoes and now I am adding 50 ml of water. Now add 2 small chopped onions. Now add a red chili. Add 1 black cardamom, 6 to 7 black pepper, 2 small sticks of cinnamon, 5 to 6 cloves of cardamom or elaichi. Now add 1 teaspoon of salt in it. Cover it with a lid and cook it for 15 minutes. Meanwhile, we will preheat our microwave for 10 minutes at 200 degrees Celsius. Base is cooking for last 5 minutes. Now we will add 1 tablespoon of butter in it. 1 tablespoon of chopped garlic. 1 tablespoon of ginger paste and cover it back. Marination is done. While the oven gets preheated, we will place the turkey on a high rack. As the pieces are boneless, we are going to grill them 5 minutes each side at 200 degrees Celsius. While the meat is getting cooked, our base is almost ready here and we will add pinch of kasuri methi in it. So now turn off the flame and let it cool down. One side cooking is done, we will flip it now. Let's cook the other side for another 5 minutes. We are going to add few cashew nuts in this base. It's cooled down now. Now we are going to blend it in a mixture. Our mixture is done. People usually strain it, but we are not going to do this. With creaminess, we want the raw spices. Now in this mixture, we are adding 2 tablespoons of Kashmiri lal mirch. Meanwhile, our turkey is ready. We are going to shred these pieces. You can see how soft and juicy. It's quite hot. It is rumored that butter masala started in a Delhi restaurant where they would cook leftover tandoori chicken pieces in a creamy tomato-based gravy. Who knows, as long as it's delicious, we will savor them. So we will use these shredded pieces. So from stories back to our kitchen, we are adding 1 tablespoon of butter in a pan. We are going to add 1 tablespoon of garlic in it. Now we are going to add this gravy in it. You can see how creamy it is. We are going to add 2 teaspoons of salt in it. We are going to add pinch of kasuri methi in it. We are adding 60 ml of water in this gravy. Now we are going to add shredded grilled turkey. Now we are going to add fresh cream. Now cover it and cook it for only 5 minutes. So friends, our turkey is ready. We are going to add 1 teaspoon of honey and add 15 grams of butter in it. Add pinch of kasuri methi for garnishing. You can also use shredded cheese and all. So guys, it's time to taste the dish. The softy creamy texture of this gravy. So guys, if you enjoyed our recipe, don't forget to give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe our channel and please press the bell icon to never miss a recipe from Khana Khazana. Stay safe, eat healthy.